माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम क्रांति कुमार ए, TSWRS नरसिंहपेट बॉयज जूनियर कॉलेज. हियर ऑलरेडी लर्नड अबाउट दिस फार्मूला, इंटीग्रल यूवी डीएक्स इज इक्वल फर्स्ट फंक्शन इंटीग्रल सेकंड फंक्शन डीएक्स माइनस ओवरऑल इंटीग्रेशन डिफरेंशिएशन ऑफ फर्स्ट फंक्शन इंटीग्रल सेकंड फंक्शन डीएक्स ओवर डीएक्स. हियर डी बाय डीएक्स लॉग एक्स इज इक्वल 1 बाय एक्स. इंटीग्रल 1 डीएक्स कैन बी रिटन एज एक्स. इंटीग्रल 1 बाय 1 प्लस एक्स स्क्वायर डीएक्स इज इक्वल टैन इनवर्स एक्स. Now, see this problem. Evaluate integral log 1 plus x square dx. Here given only one function, but we can write this as log 1 plus x square into 1. Therefore, which is the logarithmic function, which is the algebraic function. According to this, which is the first function, which is the second function. Use our formula. First function integral second function dx minus overall integration, differentiation of first function, integral second function dx, whole dx. Here, as it is written, integral 1 dx is equals to x minus overall integration d by dx of this, d by dx of log x is equal to 1 by x. Use chain rule here, d by dx of 1 plus x square is equal to 2x, integral 1 dx is equals to x. Here, now written like this. Therefore, here adding 1 and subtracting 1 from this, adding 1 and immediately subtracted 1, split this term like this. Here, which is equals to integral 1 dx, integral 1 by 1 plus x square dx is equal to tan x, tan inverse x. Now multiply with the 2, you will get answer. Evaluate integral cos root x dx. Here, substitute root x is equals to t. Differentiate with respect to x on both sides, we will get d by dx root x is equal 1 by 2 root x, which becomes dt by dx. Here, instead of root x, we may write t. Therefore, rewrite this, we will get dx is equal 2t dt. Now, substitute these values in this. Cos root x considered as t, dx is equals to, we got 2t dt. Now, write this to outside, we got integral u v form. Now apply our integral u v dx formula. First function integral second function minus overall integration differentiation of first function integral second function dt whole dt. Now as it is written, integral cos t dt sin t minus d by dt of t, that is 1, integral cos t dt sin t whole dt. Once again, here applied integral sin t dt, that is minus cos t, minus into minus plus, and substitute t value in this, we will get. Similarly, complete this assignment.